app. Food Panda. Food and more delivered.
Tonight on News 5, Singapore announces major measures as it works with foreign worker dormitory operators to contain the spread of the coronavirus. Elsewhere, shortage rumors send Hong Kong residents on the hunt for toilet paper. And a makeover for one of Singapore's oldest industrial estates. The full stories at 9.